With Darby in the eastern Pacific, county and state agencies are preparing. Forecasters tell us new technology may help them better monitor storm threats from above. Chrissy Tamashiro has a story that's new at 9.
When rain, wind, and storm surges hit the islands, forecasters will soon have the option to use NOAA's newest weather satellites.
Things like that to give us the resources we need to assess, you know, the strength of the hurricane and be able to compare that to like model weather model guidance.
The new technology is positioned to watch over Hawaii and the Pacific Ocean. It'll provide forecasters higher resolution images, covers more of the Pacific, and can pick up details from fires, volcanic eruptions, and hurricane intensity. The satellite launched in March and is expected to be fully operational next year. Meteorologists say it's much needed.
Satellites is a big resource or a big thing that we use, you know, tracking these storms, considering, you know, we're out in the middle of the ocean and there's not a lot of like observations that are out there.
On the ground, the Hawaii Emergency Management Agency tells me with the third consecutive lower than average hurricane season forecasted, they're shaking off the rust as Darby approaches the state.
So we tested that this morning. We brought on about 60 or 70 of our partners around the state and went through a quick walkthrough of what one of those meetings would typically be like.
A real briefing will be held later this week. Once Darby gets closer to the islands, officials will discuss the storm outlook, concerns, and storm path. Meanwhile, the National Weather Service is beefing up its public outreach.
Like we're having now more discussions with and interactions with the public through social media, and it's a possibility that we could get a big storm, you know, and so just to always have the public prepared for what is possible.
Officials say besides always having a plan ready, it's just as important to stay connected in the coming days.
Being prepared is better than being sorry, and it only takes one to really cause some serious damage here, so we don't want people to be alarmed, but we do want them to be prepared.
Chrissy Tamashiro, KH12 News, working for Hawaii.